Hi guys, hola chicos y chicas. So this is the tutorial for the Easter napkin that I showed you guys the other day. So este es el tutorial de el anillo de servilleta que le enseñé el otro día para Easter. Esto es lo que van a necesitar. So, primeramente necesitan cinta. You need ribbon. So you're gonna need approximately half an inch or less. This is like probably like 3/8 or so. You're gonna need scissors, an X-Acto knife, flowers, three types of paper. So we're gonna need a black paper, a pattern paper, and a glitter paper. You're gonna need glue, either regular glue. I'm using hot glue today. So van a necesitar cinta, tijeras, X-Acto knife, que es una cuchilla de caja, flores, tres diferentes papel, que es el glitter, el pattern y el negro. Va a necesitar pega, puede ser EGA regular o puede ser EGA caliente, como la que voy a usar hoy. Y, of course, you're going to need your toilet paper tubing. So, this is how we start. First, you're going to need approximately like 2 yards, so you don't be sure. Your tube, you're going to mark approximately like 1 3/8 inch. I did that because you get like 3 out of 1 tube. So this is probably the size. You can end up with 3 like this. Okay. The X-Acto knife, usually what I do, either I cut or I use my scissors and cut it. So, la cuchilla la van a usar para cortar o pueden usar la tijera para cortar. Van a obtener 3 de eso. Aproximadamente 1 pulgada y 3/8. Puede sacar 3. So, let's get started. Ribbon. Like 2 yards. First, we're going to take our piece. We're going to start gluing. Put a little dab of glue here. So, van a poner un poquito de pega en la parte de adentro. Y van a comenzar a forrar. So, then you're going to start just folding and covering your circle. So, I'm pretty much just overlap a little bit. So, you don't see none of the brown. Usualmente, yo la pongo un poquito encima de la otra. Para que no se vea el marrón de la cajita del tubo. So, vamos a forrar. We're just making sure we, you know, we keep it straight. So, pretty much.
So, we're just gonna go all the way around. You have your choice of ribbon. It all depends on your color scheme that you're doing for Easter. I did a few different colors so you guys can see. So, for this demonstration, I'm just gonna use, you know, this little blue. Just like a cute little gingham pattern. Or flag. So, como decía, el color es sustento y depende del color que vayan a decorar su mesa. Y hacer unos ejemplos.
So pretty much you're gonna end up with something like this. It's nicely wrapped. And our next step is gonna be our ears. So esto es lo que van a hacer, es con esto que van a quedar. Y el próximo paso van a ser las orejitas. So, to do your ears, either you draw them in. You could draw them in. Let's say you have. You can draw them in if you more safe, you know, drawing it in. But what I do is, we're gonna cut 2 pieces. I don't know, I don't measure it, but let's say it's around 3 inches or so. It depends how big you want your ears. And then what I do is I fold the paper in half, right? Then you fold the other paper in half. Either you put them together or you could do it one by one. So what I do like a half a moon, depending how big you want your ear. Like say you want to stop there. So you're going to go kind of go around, see how big. Then you have the first ears. Entonces, doblan el papel, lo ponen uno dentro del otro si quieren cortarlo las dos al mismo tiempo o lo cortan individual. Más o menos, vamos a hacer la mitad de una luna. Cortamos. Then we have our ears. Para la parte de adentro, for the inside, for the gold part, we're going to do the same thing. I'll show you guys. We're going to fold. Vamos a doblar. And it has to be a little bit smaller than the inside. Tiene que ser un poquito más pequeñito que la parte de afuera. Vamos a cortar la media luna. Cutting. Again, we're going to end up with something like this. Okay. Have them cut here and I have one glue. Then what I do, I take my hot glue gun. Cojo la pega. Y trato de posicionarla en el medio. Un poquito más para arriba. Then I put it right in the center. Okay. So that's pretty much it. You have your two ears. Now, you're going to glue. You're going to put a little bit of glue here. You're going to glue in the inside. Le van a poner un poquito de pega. Lo van a pegar en la parte de adentro. Un poquito de pega en la puntita. Vamos a decir. You're going to glue it in the inside. Okay. Vamos a hacer lo mismo. We're going to do the same thing with the other ear. Okay. Un poquito de pega. Then I'm going to glue it in the inside. Vamos a pegar en la parte de adentro. Then we have our ears. Now, for the face, the little whisker and the nose, what we're going to do, we're going to use our black paper. It's very simple. You're going to take a little strip. Vas a cortar un pedacito. Okay? That's all you need. And what you're going to do is, you're going to take, let's say you cut it in half, dos pedacitos. Ahora, vas a cortar bien finito, no llegando hasta la orilla. You're going to cut very thinly, not all the way to the edge. Okay? You have one. You have two. And the third one, you cut it. So you're going to end up with something like this. Okay? Usually what I do, I cut like tip the edge. Le corto una esquinitica para que no sea muy ancho en las orillas. You need two of those. So right now I have them pre-cut here, pretty much the two. Now, you have to be very careful when you're gluing these. Tienen que tener mucha cuenta cuando vayan a pegar. Pueden usar esta pega o pueden usar la pega que esta tal vez es más precisa. Okay. Vamos a usar esta. Y lo que voy a hacer es que le voy a poner una puntita just like that. Right in the center. Vamos a comenzar. We're going to put like a little bit of glue. Teeny, teeny, just a little bit. Then you're going to take a whisker. You're going to put it. Okay. You have one side you hold it so it can stay. Now for the other side, do the same thing. Vamos a hacer lo mismo. Bien, dejando un espacio bien chiquitito. Then we're going to do the same. Vamos a hacer lo mismo del otro lado. We just hold it so it can stay. You can hold it. Kind of separate your whiskers a little bit. Separate. Le separan los bocitos. Agarrando el centro para que no se le despegue. Okay. For the nose, what I do, I take the black paper again. And I'm going to take like a little edge. Vamos a cortar como un triangulito. Un triangulito. Just like a little triangle. Any size, I guess. Just pick your size. Not so big of a nose. Then we're going to do the same. We're going to put a little dab of glue. Okay. And you're done with that glue. And then you're going to take your nose. And you're going to put it right in the center. Just hold it so it doesn't come up. Okay. Just make sure it's straight. Again, for your ears, either. You can just bend one if you like. You could just leave it straight, however. Then now, you can just choose, is it, you know, you want a little flower, you could have a little bowl. You know, however, whatever you want to put in the edge. I'm going to use this little flower here. Para la esquinita usamos la flor o pueden poner un lacito, lo que quieran. Yo voy a poner esta florecita y lo que voy a hacer, I'm going to put it right at the edge. So, pretty much done. If you feel your whiskers are too long, you can always trim them. Let's just trim them a little bit. Trim them a little bit. So, that's it. That's pretty much it. Esto es lo que van a quedar. Entonces, pueden usar servilletas de tela o servilletas de papel. You can use paper napkins or fabric napkins. Then we're just going to fold, you know, to place it inside. I'm going to place it. Vamos a entrar la servilleta doblada. And you're pretty much done with that. Entonces, you can use your setting, your plates. So you have your plates. Place it on top and you have such a cute little setting for Easter. So, look. Tengan sus platos, lo ponen encima y tienen un setting bien chulo para Easter. If you like the video, just share. Let me know if you try it, si lo tratan. Me mandan foticos. If you try it, I hope you liked it and you enjoy it. So, I see you next time. Bye, guys. Besitos.